likes long johns. So, I'm currently trying to accept the fact that I look a bit like an Eminem Lego set. Because people at work started calling me 4 Mile because I'm like a tiny 8 Mile. But the real Slim Shady does stand up. So. I am very small. I'm so small that I live in semi-constant fear that a big person is going to come along and pick me up and then never put me down. I dyed my hair recently, and I went to my roommate and kind of joked, like, haha, I look like Jack Frost. And then she was like, no, Jack Frost is hot. That's more about you than about me. Also, Jack Frost, famously cold. since I dyed my hair straight, I've been mistaken for a lesbian enough to mention it. I actually think that's a compliment, honestly, because I think what they're trying to say is, Daniel, you can pull off Birkenstocks. Vlad is not a boring choice for you, and you can make women come. I don't get mistaken for a gay man as well. We often get by gay people, and I don't really want to argue with gay people about their own gaydar, because surely they know more than I do, so I guess they just am gay now. I do love Charlie XCX, so I mean, like, I'm so keep forgetting things, I'm sorry. I should probably address the fact that I'm not 12 as well, because I know I mentioned cum before, and I know if I talk about sex, I know I look like someone who doesn't really know what sex is. I look like I've heard the word but don't understand the concepts. Like, if you said it in conversation, I'd be like, shh, it's allowed. I look like I call it making whoopee. Thanks, guys.